counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it. I'ma spend this money, I'ma save mine. Cause I'ma bail him out if he do jail time. Or empty out the safe if he ain't worth the wait. Cause I'ma get mine or do him real slow. I promise you gon' love it, I'll be with the chase. Cause I could be the drinker to your Kevin Gates. He tryna be on a second date. He got these bitches thirst, but I just can't relate. Spend that bag for a real bitch.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
Scotiabank Arena here in Toronto. We, the North, we're all about these Raptors, as I know.
I mean, yes. When they won the championship, I love the Raptors. Oh, yeah.
I mean, can you imagine having a reach advantage like this? What a luxury.
It's a luxury. I've never had one.
That is it! Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
All right, the official decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 25 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Francis the Predator Ngannou.
So there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he needed to do to find the knockout. Now he can celebrate with his family and friends as they earn this spectacular victory.